Yes, hi guys.
Good morning, guys.
Hi guys.
Is it morning? It's evening.
Good afternoon. Good night, whatever depends your time, guys.
Yeah.
Welcome to my YouTube channel, guys. My name is Yona_Elisha. Yes, guys, it's an amazing day, guys. So here today, Kampala town.
Yeah.
To the big market from here.
We're from the office.
Office.
We're just from the office.
Yeah.
And we're in the market.
Yeah. Yeah, to in the market here, guys, to come to take something. And today it is amazing.
This is Bugolobi Market, guys.
It's going to Bugolobi.
Yeah.
Yeah, they all the to here to the chicken that the people is taking this market. Chicken.
So we are here. We want other things, but also we want a chicken here. They help you slaughter.
Yes, guys.
So they're gonna slaughter it.
Guys, welcome to so much for this channel, and kindly for watch this video. If you're new here, consider subscribe, comment, share. Everything is happening, guys. Today, guys, it is amazing day. It is amazing day and new video. This is a new video and amazing. I'm new surprise for
someone is talking to you here. They want to say what they sell.
I'm the one selling. I'm selling this type of chicken. There is the
layer.
This is the same Mambo Musa. I'm here at the Bugolobi Market. Yeah, this is where
you
worked
sell the
from.
Chicken.
Yeah. This is where I worked from.
Why you watching? What
are you drinking? Porridge. This is porridge.
Big.
Yeah, it's a big cup. You
guys. big cup.
I'm in salon. I have to.
Can you share?
We can share.
The porridge.
Yeah.
the porridge is a home or you take here?
I take it here. That's my. Just evening. This is my evening tea. I'm salon. I have two children, twins.
When you have twins, you're given a name.
Yeah, when you're salon, you have to put the big cup.
Nation
is your salon.
Your salon.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
And if it's a woman, it's a
nalo.
I want to be a nalo.
this is our chicken.
Yeah.
This is the type of chicken we have.
Yeah.
We have layer. This one is laying eggs.
Why the chicken is cut the mouth to the chicken like
that? The baking.
So that they don't eat each other.
They don't eat each other and they don't eat eggs.
Eggs.
They can eat eggs.
Oh, so but when you eat eggs, you cut?
You cut their mouth.
Selling chicken here?
It's like 8 years.
8 years.
So you drink it in the village so someone can drink it and they sell it here?
Some of them brought it here. Some of them, we go to a village and we bring the chicken there.
Guys, in Uganda there's a lot of chicken.
A lot of chicken, guys.
And again, we have street food that is chicken and chips. There at the gate, I want to go and test that. And here we bought a full chicken. They are going to slaughter for us. Then we come home.
Guys, they watch the video. Amazing video is up. It's amazing. Amazing something today, guys. Keep watch the video.
What do you like about Uganda?
I like it. It's my country. I have to love it.
So someone watching this video, maybe they
What you are proud for Uganda? What you are proud?
What would you tell them to
have? I like Uganda because the weather can favor us. The foods, in terms of foods, in terms of climate,
part of Africa.
So now, Uganda is the most country in Africa. Which
what place would you advise someone to come and visit?
Like visitors, is coming like for the first time. He's coming here. What you tell us for when he come here? Go to this place.
I emphasize them to go like this. This market here. Go the fish blouse. go to the zoo. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that is
River Nile.
The capital city. Uganda, Kampala.
Yeah.
Yeah. That is
Entebbe.
Entebbe, the airport, whatever. That's how
say something for the people
here,
from
then
Uganda.
You go there and you talked about how is the Uganda, Kampala.
Yes.
Okay. Say
so
something.
These people will be watching you. There are so many people who will be watching you.
Yeah.
Tell them something. Talk to them.
Yeah. Yeah. I like them. I like them. I just decided to come here and tour and get rid. Someone can go there and read and go and teach other people.
How about women? Okay. Why are you not telling men to come and get wives from here?
Yeah.
Or men to come and
take the wife
from Uganda?
Yeah. Sorry?
Get a marriage.
Yeah. How do
you tell someone to come and get wives from Uganda or husbands?
Yeah. Yeah.
Really?
For
are they good?
According to the constitution, it can allow any other country to marry there. And you also are allowed to go there and
okay.
That's good.
Yeah. Okay, guys, this is one person from here.
It's
called
Mambo Musa.
Mambo Musa.
Mambo Musa.
What about your name?
Yeah. My name is like in Kenyan, but it's our country. It's like when you go to Kenya, it's called, when you say greetings, Mambo Boa. That is Kenyan. That's it. My name is similar with
So your name is
Same Mambo.
Yeah, guys, this is Same Mambo, guys. One only from here in Israel.
You come and buy chicken from
and
him
and
tell them we saw video from Dorina.
Yes, guys, if you watch this video in Uganda here,
Bugolobi Market.
This is calling Bugolobi Market.
This is Bugolobi Market.
Yeah.
The most clean market in Kampala, in Uganda. The most
clean. It's clean,
the most
by the
developed
way.
Camp, by the way. The most developed camp market in Kampala.
Okay.
Wow.
Thank you so much. Too happy to meet with you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. So happy.
Okay. Nice
yeah. Yes, guys.
My friend is new in Uganda.
What's your name?
My name is Dorina. Yeah, my name on the YouTube, Dorina underscore Alicia. This is Mercy, and I'm on the YouTube, Mercy's Empire underscore. So this is a YouTube.
We are Kenya,
if you are new, if you have a phone for the YouTube, if you are, your phone is a YouTube, go check out this.
Search.
Yeah, you can search. Don't
and then you
condition.
See yourself
going
and you,
to watch
you see the comment, what people are saying, are they coming for the chicken?
Yeah.
We will give you the name. We can write it down for you.
Maybe the number, because I am not on Facebook.
But we'll be coming here to promote your business just because you talked to us. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thank you. Have a good day. Nairobi.
Yeah.
Nairobi
I know,
people.
I know Machakos.
Yeah.
Dandola. I know there.
You've been living there?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
What were you doing there?
I was working in BE. Liquid Energy Petrol Station.
Nice.
You are hard working. Thank you so much for talking with me and my sister. Yeah, you are good hands. Guys, thank you so much and keep watching the video. Let's go to show you what is happening.
Yeah, we want to buy some vegetables. Okay, we've already our chicken is here. Let's show you guys.
Yeah.
So you buy?
Yes. Ready?
And they slaughter.
This is a local chicken, African chicken.
Yeah. Guys, keep watching the video and remember to subscribe for watch. Go check out my sister Masses and by underscore KE, guys. Yeah, subscribe there, comment, share. Yeah. So let's see this.
And come and buy chicken.
So let's go to walk around here. Guys, to walking this around here. Yeah.
So here they are.
Yeah.
I think where we are going is
the people
inside there.
To get chapati here.
Yeah, this is a market for food.
What? So I'm thinking crazy. The big picture. I'm a chapati, but I'm not a
food. The chapati is big.
It's so big. Yeah. Yes, guys.
We are recording ourselves when we are buying. I'm looking for skuma and spinach. Do you know skuma? I'm standing up.
This is Zanga. They're opening up. Me, I don't see. This is Zanga. See, I don't know. Okay.
Give me three spinach. How much is the white color there?
This one.
White.
New white she's going to cut. They are black. At 5
camera.
So
guys, this is the market.
Yeah. We're buying too. We are recording ourselves when shopping. Don't worry.
Yeah.
And you come and promote the.
Yeah.
So if you, that one is full, it's how much?
Full. Wow, guys, like you see the people is so many here.
Yeah,
it's
that
marketing. This is a big marketing actually. The people is cooking the food around here.
Yeah,
the people is cooking the food. Yeah, and also Masi is here to take something.
And we have a beautiful girl who's chopped.
Yeah.
See how we chop small size. Not a machine.
How to cut down there? Let me test it to cut. Yeah.
Can you show us how we cut?
Yeah, show us how to cut. Guys, not the machine, it's cut for the
hands. They use their hands.
Like,
this is a knife, so I cut.
Yeah, it's like this experience from Africa, Uganda. Uganda. Guys, the people is cutting like this.
Yeah.
Also,
they give you your money, yeah?
Not yet.
Every day you cut like this.
Yes.
She's experienced.
What? She's experienced also.
So?
You are experienced for every day.
Guys.
And also the vegetables already is here.
This is three?
Three. We also bought, guys, this is spinach.
Yeah.
Spinach. I know you guys know spinach.
Yeah.
And
skuma wiki.
And skuma wiki.
Yeah.
This girl wants to eat ugali.
Yeah. To love so much the vegetable, the skuma wiki.
500.
500. Yeah. Hey, there are few. There's a place I buy there, and there are many.
So how much is yours?
3,000. What is the
huh?
We wanted the ginger.
All ginger and the kitunguu saumu.
You know saumu?
And coco. And masin. And ho and carrot.
Small or the big one? This one there. One full pack.
The carrot that? And the that one. Yeah, that one.
All this is how much?
What else?
All of them.
Yeah, wait.
I'm saying the whole of it, how much? 3,000. Hey, mommy. Hey.
Yeah.
And a carrot and this one.
Yeah, carrots for four.
Yeah.
How about you?
Tangawizi, ginger.
Oh, we have it.
Yeah.
This is okra, guys. Okra.
Yeah, and this.
Have you ever eaten okra?
Yeah, I love it. You love it also, you?
Yeah, we can buy. Yeah,
okay. Can buy.
Mommy, yes? You say this one and this one is how much?
4,000.
4,000.
Yes.
Two? Mm-hmm. Our change.
Yeah, this one is a home. And then
green fish.
This one.
That is okra.
Okra is so much.
So, this is the money that I have. So, we are paying for?
This and okra.
Yeah. Should we add
guys.
Banana?
Banana. Remember, you still have.
No, we still have avocado, yeah?
Yeah.
But it has to
be. How long did you get it, Masi?
Too much. Watermelon.
Yeah, watermelon, guys.
Yeah.
I asked Masi, you don't like watermelon?
Also pumpkin and yeah. Purple. Show them.
Yeah. Also the. guys, you love the that one?
My check.
Watermelon and. This one is calling what? Banana. Also the many food is here, guys. Many food. So keep watch the video and my mom is here. What's your name, my sister?
Getri.
Yeah, from your Uganda. You smell good, yeah.
What vegetable is this, mommy? This one.
That one is ready dodo.
Bunga. Inaongeza damu, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Ready dodo.
Is when you eat this, you don't the what? No. Damu inaitwaje?
What? When you don't have blood.
It's blood, oh. Yeah. When you don't have blood, yeah. Yeah, I know this. Yeah, when you eat this you don't have blood for the body.
This is turnips. It's called turnips.
Yeah, and this one also. Tunaweza tengeneza juice ya hii.
Turnips.
Yeah, juice ya hii na nini? Na ile nini? Mzabibu. Ile nini? Yale matunda ambayo tulinunua kule.
Yeah.
Mm, hii ya damu hii.
So Dorina is saying we carry this, we make
I know to make this, yeah.
That juice.
Yeah.
But I think we can try, yeah?
Yeah, I know to make the juice for this one.
Oh. Yeah. How much is this one?
That one is 1,000.
We carry one.
One, no, not one. Not one, many and another mix like is the for the market up there. Yeah, I know, so maybe like five. Maybe next day.
Yeah,
the money
is over.
Yeah,
next
day. Mommy, we will come and buy.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
Yes, guys. So.
And this one is also. I wanted to show you this one. You guys.
This one.
What are they?
What?
This one's eggplants, the white
ones. The eggplants, the white eggplants.
And those
ones are
also eggplants. I don't know
how they are. Biringanya, yeah. This one is nyanya chungu, eh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
And the yellow pepper, yellow. The white.
These are sweet peppers.
What?
You have. How much is that socket?
One is. They're all. What we sell in pieces? One piece is 3,000.
Yeah. They're very expensive.
Very
let's
expensive.
Buy it
now. Now the season is not.
Buy yellow and red.
Yeah,
one. Guys, you know this I see for the first time. I nimezoea kuangalia zile za kijani, zile hizi kama hizi.
You say it is how much?
No.
Six.
What?
Three.
What? What?
Money is over.
What?
Let me see if I can.
Guys, this is also this market is so big and it's so clean. Mom, what's your name? Introduce yourself.
Mayo.
Your name?
My name is Irene.
Irene. Irene.
Yeah.
Oh, for so English and Swahili, Irene. Irene.
Yeah.
So, what your place? You living where? You living here, Kampala?
Do you have an
airtel line? You don't understand English, guys. This language, me, I don't really understand your language. Luganda. Yeah, I don't understand the Luganda. Jebariko. So, Jebariko Nyabu. Oh.
I did.
Oh, when I told you Jebariko, you called me Nyabu. Oh. Okay, me, I'm Kenya, I don't understand your language. Yeah, Swahili and English, yeah. So, Luganda, I don't understand. Yeah, it's head from here. Yeah, so, guys, like you see, guys, there's some people don't understand English, so. It's so hard. Welcome. I'm happy to see you. Yeah. Guys, thank you so much for watching the video. If I watch, give the video like, comment, share. You see, like, the people is give the people food. Yeah. And also my mom to move to cut this. Guys, it's so small, like you see.
I've decided to pick all of them.
Guys, look at
mix your money, huh?
yellow and green mix.
Oh. Yeah. We have tomato, Doreen.
Tomato. Zilibaki kidogo. Huh?
Do we add?
Tuongeze.
Yeah.
Tuongeze. Yes, guys, to move to here. Yes, kitungu ziko. Ina mixiwanga na hii. Hii hapa. Hii inaitwa nini?
Passion.
Passion. Ina mixiwanga na hii.
Passion fruit and the other one.
And the other one is there. Is it this one? I not. Yes. Yeah, this one and this one. Guys, keep watch the video and remember to subscribe to help the market to move to take everything here. Yeah.
We love shopping.
Yeah.
When I get busy, I don't go to the market.
Yeah. Keep watch the video to here to buy everything with the mask.
2001.
2001.
Five.
The yellow like that one. Passion.
The yellow
is not. This one is so sweet. It's sweet.
It's called Masaka Passion.
It's sweet.
Yes, even the color is
sweet.
So you buy this?
Yeah, buy it. You want to go to test the juice?
Yeah. Because I'll go home and I'll be thinking, Dorina said this one.
Yeah, I know. Guys, I'm going to show you. Maybe we're going to make to the video. This is another video, guys. Keep watch, guys. Thank you so much, guys, to hear tomorrow. Check everything also, like you see, guys, here to the market to take everything. Say the people hi, give hi people like this. Guys, thank you so much for watching the video. I love this place, guys, because many food is here, guys. Like you see, the many food is here. Banana, like the big banana, and also watermelon. Masi, you forget watermelon.
Oh, you want watermelon.
You don't like.
Okay, let's buy.
Oh, when you don't like me, I'm not going to finish the sale.
The whole of it.
Yeah.
A smaller one.
Yeah, maybe small.
I'm a fan of oranges, but we still have it. The things are falling down.
What? There is someone. What are you here, Vanya? My name is Onyewa.
Guys, are cool.
It's big, but
it's big.
It's big.
Yeah.
The smallest I have.
Smaller than that. much is that? 26.
I think.
But because they, Uganda, there is a lot of fruits.
A lot of fruits.
But I think in Bugolobi is. What do I say?
Masi, you make sure this thing you're going to eat the watermelon.
No!
I'm going to eat the.
I'm a fan of oranges. I love oranges.
When I'm going to eat the self, not by. This one, I'm going to eat the self. No. Guys, imagine Masi is not going to.
I love
like
oranges, it. Avocado, and bananas. You see, I take bananas every day.
Yeah,
I love bananas.
Okay, no, not buy this, I'm going to finish the set. No, guys. It's so big, it's so big. Guys, keep watching the video, thank you so much for watching, and if you watch, give the video a like, comment, share, subscribe. If you're new here, subscribe, guys. Thank you so much, I really appreciate it. Let's go show you for the next amazing next. So, amazing next, guys, is coming, so keep watching, and magile everything for the comments, magile everything if you watch, magile a smile, everything is happening, so let's go, guys, check something here. I'm going to show you what's happened for the something heavy today, guys. Let's go from Uganda road. Yeah.
A Uganda lullaby song.
Yeah.
You want to say before that?
Yeah. Guys, Lelo is like what? Lelo is like what?
It's like telling the baby to keep quiet.
The mother will come back and she'll
give
the baby.
Lelo. Lelo. Guys.
Thank you so much.
Welcome.
Yeah, guys, let's go, guys.
Okay, bye.
Food market. Like, you can come and sit in this bench like this, and then you order food. There is matoke, there is beans, there is everything. So when I come from the office and I don't feel like cooking at all,
yeah,
I come and sit here and I eat. I go home already eaten.
Okay.
See,
there's so sponsor
here.
Guys, see the people is put the wanafunika na nini leo maganda ya ndizi.
Yeah, the banana leaves.
Yeah. Look at guys, wow, it's amazing. So
and
the people is market. This is market food.
Yeah, this is cooked food market. This is the fruit. That was the chicken, and you saw vegetable down there. Everything is here. Everything is here.
So this the market is big, but kuzidi
kuliile juu. Like if I want to carry food, can you pack it for me? You can pack. Aha, what are you cooking?
Okay, why is portion?
Would you want us to try matoke? To carry matoke home?
Ni kule matoke ya
tubebe.
Yamechemshwa aje. Kwanza tuone yamepikwa aje.
It's her first time in Uganda, and I'm telling her, market like this, so we have food. We also can come to the market and get ready made food. This is not so much in Kenya. It's not like this in Kenya, so it's a new thing. Like, okay, they are there, but they're not like this big, you know. Yeah. So, if you pack for us, matoke, how much is it? If you pack, we are going with it at home. 6,000. Matoke only.
5,000.
Matoke only is not 6,000. How long is it from there? Matoke only, yeah.
5,000.
She's lying to me, yeah?
Yes.
This is your mom,
Yeah.
Your sister.
Who is this? Your sister. And she's lying.
Lying.
Where is mommy? We report her. Where is mommy?
6,000? 5,000?
No, the baby is saying it's 5,000. Who are saying it's 6,000? You don't send
how will you
no,
the,
I want.
How will you get the that video?
We will edit it.
You edit it.
Yeah.
And you give it to me. How will you give it to me?
You give
take
me
my your, number.
Okay.
Take my number.
Yeah.
First of all,
send on
help me. Us. Help us. Yeah. This is our friend, guys. We were with him there.
Yeah.
So we came here. We want matoke only.
Yeah.
The baby says it's 5,000, and Hash is saying it's 6,000.
And then my
mother Kalake is saying the truth. Matoke only.
Matoke only.
Yeah. Yeah.
And the baby the meal is 5,000.
And matoke only.
Matoke only.
Is how much?
5,000.
You see, high five.
No.
Thank you for telling me the truth.
Yeah.
And the
if it's matoke, it's
no,
not
we
common.
Want only.
Nowadays, matoke is not common.
Uh-huh.
But you can see that if you want matoke on it, you can put something.
No, we don't want anything inside. It's okay. Only because we are going to make our own
stuff. If you get matoke, we can give you. That's not a lot of time.
It's a lot of cost. Or somewhere there. So our office is around down here. Yeah? So I know the price is good. Ash is charging me like I am eating everything.
The price of food is 5,000.
Yes.
It's 5,000.
Yes.
But when you want matoke on your
yeah.
Because when you want for us, we are not like Kenyan. Because the Kenyan they put it to gas.
Yes.
Which, but
and,
now matoke is. Matoke is. So, it can.
But it can.
That is
you know
why
I really want.
That's the price.
Please, I want to buy and take it home. But she's lying. Yeah, she gave it to me. Came and said, No.
Let's give you 5,000. You can buy it because it's a business.
Business you don't scam people in business. You don't scam. Guys, that is the challenge that I go. When I go to the market and I start speaking English because I don't understand
Bulgarian,
I get overcharged.
Yes, guys, the big problem is that. Is this, problem. Yeah, big problem actually.
So sometimes I send my neighbors.
Yeah.
What is it? Two? Plus two?
Five, six, yours.
Yeah.
Then you put seven.
Okay, guys, keep watch the video and also to move to take something here for this market. Like you see, the many fruit is here and amazing is here. So keep watch and remember to subscribe. Yeah, Masi, don't forget the phone.
With what?
Only. We are carrying home.
Only matoke, no sauce.
How many?
How much?
12 omeka. 6. No, mommy. Matoke.
Finally to get you.
I can send you.
California.
Look at this, we're like you took check my ticket.
Mommy, I can send it to me. So guys, make sure when you're buying things in a new country, go with a local person. And even you can give them money, let them buy for you. Because even you, when you came to Kenya, that was happening to you. Yeah, were they overcharging you?
Yeah. I gave my money to the border.
So
this is the banana leaves, guys. Banana leaves.
Ugali banana, guys.
Matoke.
Ugali matoke. Look at ugali. See, this like ugali. Ugali.
Posho.
Like posho.
Like posho for matoke.
Posho matoke, guys. Like I told you before for my life, guys. This is real. I show you real, real, real.
Network.
The people is boiling like this.
I will buy.
Guys, look at this.
Wow.
Watch this video full, guys. Look at ugali matoke.
Ugali matoke. This is open market.
Yeah, open market.
Is your line safari command?
Ugali matoke. Me. This ugali. Before I told you for my life, guys. This ugali. About this ugali.
Which tribe are you?
Ugali matoke. Masisi bai.
Nandi.
Mami, let me move because small here. I see the I show my people. The matoke. Oh, guys, look at.
Yes.
So, you boil like this, and then you.
Yeah. Thank you, mommy.
Thank you, mommy. Thank you. Guys, experience for food, experience for cooking. Uganda food, matoke. Uganda food.
You can put here.
This is an experience for cooking for here. So, guys, thank you so much. Keep watching the video and let you move here.
Mommy,
to buy this.
Yes. Airtel.
Thank you guys. Watch.
Fish.
Dry fish.
And they have meat. And they
meat.
Have.
This is our meat we can cook like that.
Mm-hmm. Thank
and
you, mommy.
It's not like
for the birika there.
That is tea.
Tea.
That is for tea.
For tea.
And you use this jiko, these ones. Jiko. Yeah.
Yeah.
You see our meat.
Sigiri. They call it sigiri. There is rice also.
Wow, guys.
This is malagwe.
Malagwe.
Beans.
Malagwe.
Wow.
Nakati.
Yeah. Your language is called Nakati. Okay. Guys, let's go. Yeah.
Thank you, mommy. Bye.
Thank you. Guys, let's go to show you what is up for the next after here. So going to buy the next. Yeah, guys, to here, to moving, to going. Yeah, see Jiko, guys.
How are you? What are you saying? Would you mind if my friend is recording me?
It's okay. Yeah, finally, guys.
Street food. Street food in Uganda. So, I want her to taste, and she will tell you guys how it tastes. We are going to buy some new pieces.
Yeah.
So, let me record you.
Huh? So this is street food, Dorina.
Yes, finally, this is finally.
Yeah, street food.
Street food.
Yeah.
From Uganda.
And then we have our brother here who has given us authority to. So, would you slice it for her? Because I really needed her to taste. You choose a nice one. Why that one?
Which one do you want?
It's okay.
Yeah.
Hmm? Oh, which one do you want, Dorina?
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay.
It's okay.
How are you?
This one? She said that one. The one she's... Yeah, oh, no, don't touch a lot. Don't touch. Because...
Yeah. Sorry, 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 sorry.
Yeah.
That one.
Yeah. Guys, in Uganda, there's a lot of chicken. Dorina will eat chicken, chicken, chicken.
Yeah, it's like, when you remember before, it comes here for the road.
Mm-hmm.
For the
Mabera Forest. Yeah, Mabera forest. Yeah.
For the forest there. So, she's here to eat the food. The people is market to eat.
Everywhere.
I love chicken. Like, yeah.
Look at that.
You know me, I under my experience from Kenya here, the boy is close to Mutura.
Yeah.
Mutura and
Nyamachoma.
Choma.
That is
so here,
barbecue.
Yeah.
You
can buy here the chicken only. Chicken is mainly here.
And there's chips. And also chips here. So Dorina, her first time. And that is gizzard, I think. That gizzard. Yeah.
That's right.
Do you have somewhere she can wash her hands?
Yeah.
Hands. Wash her hands.
Yeah, guys, I want this.
And go wash. Dorina is going to wash her hands there. So you do business here every day?
Yes.
Does it pay? Does it give you good money? I come and be your neighbor. I want to be your neighbor. Okay, here. Dorina testing. Uganda chicken everywhere. You like it?
So nice.
So sweet.
Mm-hmm. I remember there?
Yeah, Mabira Forest.
Mabira Forest.
You guys don't have gonja. You don't have here? You should be bringing gonja.
Chips in and this.
Guys, it's so good. The food for them.
Street food.
Yeah, they go to them. So here to the road.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You come from the office, you eat, you go home and sleep.
Yeah.
My life.
Yeah. Very quick. Very expensive.
Yeah.
So, Masi, let me test you.
I test? Maybe you put it in my mouth. Because I've not washed my hands.
It's sweet. So guys, this is so nice to watch the video. And stop to them. Yeah, guys, like you see, I moved to thank you so much for watching the video. Kindly support, give the video like, comment, share, guys, and please get to the road to eat after eat, going to sleep. Life with my tea. So nice. I'm enjoying.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, and I really appreciate your support, guys. And thank you so much, my sister, Masi.
Yeah.
And then the thing on the.
Yeah.
Guys, that's so sweet.
Yeah.
Thank you so much, my sister. And thank you so much, people from Masi Empire.
Yeah.
Everyone for watching this video. Thank you so much. I really appreciate your supporting and for watching this video.
Thank you guys for always supporting Dorina. Thank you so much. Let's get her to 6K. We want her to experience Uganda like she's never been here. You all know this is her first time in Uganda.
Yes.
Subscribe, comment, share, guys.
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Love to see you.
Yeah.
And very, very nice for Uganda here.
Yeah.
Guys, I don't say much to the love of my channel.
Yeah.
Support my sister. Go check out my sister. Yeah. My underscore.
And thank you so much for those who are subscribing from Dorina. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Thank you so
we
much.
Are just from the office. That's why sometimes you don't see me uploading during the week.
Yeah.
It's just because I work on weekdays and we make content in the evening. You know, like right now, today Dorina took me to the office.
Yeah.
So we will do more content maybe from Friday.
Thank
but
her, so
she has to upload like daily, you know?
Guys, keep watching the video and watch the video every time.
Yeah.
Give the video like, comment, share, subscribe, and don't skip ads if you watch the video.
Yeah.
Guys, see you the next video.
Bye.
Street food, guys.